vacuum line, some T fitting.
Around to here. I have no idea what this is or where it goes. Again, goes all the way.
Now I'm getting an evap code on occasion. I don't know if this is it or not though.